Yo, what is going up, guys, and welcome back to ImagiCraft Season 2, Episode 2. Yes, we are back, and you join me with Jordan outside of my little hut. Hello, John.
Hello!
So what we are doing in today's episode is we are going to be going mining, and we have found ourselves a little cheeky ravine near my hut. That is why John is joined us already here. So we're going to be doing it as a joint mining expedition. So whatever we find, we get to keep for ourselves. I don't think we're not going to split anything. There's no point. We'll find a lot of stuff down there. John, I'm just going to knock you in. Is that okay?
Don't you dare. If you do, you will die.
I'm just going to get rid of block that you stood on. No, I think we're going to just dig in from the side here.
I think we can survive a jump.
All right, you do it then. If we had water buckets, of course.
Wish me luck!
What was the thing I said to you just before we started recording?
Yeah, James predicted a death by a mob, so I didn't die by a mob.
Well, that's much, true, James. But I did predict a death.
Your prediction was wrong.
I did predict a death, so, yeah. Well, episode one, we wanted to say that we didn't want to die in the series, and John's failed that already.
Yeah,
John, the series is over for you. Bye bye. This is now a low survival series, right. Just myself.
It was nice being in here for like one episode.
Yeah, what I've
right, see you all in the next time. See you all possibly in my next series. Goodbye.
Well, that was easy, wasn't it, John? now you get to do another series. We're carrying on as usual. So,
time to start. Oh, shit, no! Don't you dare! Why? Out of all the times, freaking skeleton is now guarding my stuff. Screw you! Ow!
Why did you still have the fishing rod that I gave you on you? Because I see it on the floor.
What?
I see it on the floor.
Ow! What the hell? Screw you, skeleton. How can he shoot upwards? I swear they can't shoot upwards.
No, their archery skills are mad since the update.
Screw you. What the hell? He's shooting me through rocks. This is bullshit.
But yeah, by the end of today's episode, we do want to... I've got down to the depths. We do want to get some iron armor each. And just start finding nice materials. If we can find diamonds, that is my aim actually. By the end of this episode, I want to find at least one diamond.
So far, my entire like viewers will be just watching me trying to look down at all my stuff before it disappears. While a skeleton is fucking guarding it. Oh crap! Please help me!
No, you got yourself into this mess. I did say that you're not going to survive. I think I'm underneath the ravine now.
Yes, you are. So please help. This skeleton.
I need to try and find the floor.
F off, skeleton. I want my stuff. I want my bacon. Look at my bacon. Oh no, that's steak actually. Oh, my steak, you jackass.
Okay, skeleton's
James,
after me.
Do
wait, let yeah, it come in after me. I'm gonna.
No, wrong way. Wrong way, man. Wrong skeleton.
I know it's wrong skeleton, but I need to kill this guy.
Let's watch the amazing fight of James.
Oh, it's done.
James?
Yes.
Hi.
Oh, yeah. I see your problem there. If I die
here. Surprise attack! How?
How are you.
How? I don't understand that.
Did it, like, hit you just before? you're an idiot, you know that.
I was the meat. I wasn't half a heart. So.
Yeah, no, so why did you jump down then?
Because I didn't think it was going to be distracted on me. I thought it was going to be distracted on you and I could take some
hits. To be fair, it did hit me, so it could have been like a collateral. You know, I don't know.
This is how good for skeletons are nowadays. I fucking get collapsed.
Yeah, well, I've got your stuff. So if you want to come down the staircase that I made.
I don't know. Jumping seems like a better option.
All right, I'll do it then.
No, not doing it a second time.
I've got your stuff, so I'll start dropping it on the floor.
This staircase is not health and safety! Ow. I keep hitting my head. This is bullshit.
I have no idea what's yours and what's mine. Actually, I do.
I had multiple... Yeah, fishing rods mine, definitely. I had way more potions than this. I had 20.
I'll give you some more. I'm gonna bother, actually,
wait,
I'll give
wait,
you the
why have I got a hoe? That's why I put my hoe away.
Well, I didn't have a hoe, so I know it's definitely yours.
Oh, crap.
And I think that is it. I think that actually...
Where's my pork?
Oh, it's because you brought so much stuff. I know that I had about 20-ish, so...
Is that...
That's what I have. Oh, there's another skeleton. He's got armor.
Crap! Okay, so far we are getting wrecked by skeletons. Time to charge. Oh, try not to hit... What? Why is it aiming at me?
Oh, John, it actually dropped a tunic, so I would say wear that until you get iron.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, look how... Oh, look how sexy I look, guys. I look fucking sexy.
Oh, I have pink, so I'm better.
Touché.
Spitter.
Better.
He tried 316. Oh, there's a zombie as well. Why do they 360 when they come for you? It's like 360 squat. That's brilliant. Oh.
420, 360, no scope.
A 420, 360, no scope. Oh, that makes a lot of sense, John.
Oh. Yeah, it does. Really?
Thing is, why do you follow me literally a few blocks behind? I swear, I thought you were down the other end of the ravine trying to collect stuff.
What? I was, and then I came down here. This is such a tiny ravine.
The thing is, it does link to a ravine across the river, so surely if we just, because I said to you yesterday off camera, because that's when I found the ravine, I swear it's literally just straight through here.
Charge.
But if you want to just collect something, you're literally doing it right next to me. you know what? I am actually going to predict right now that I'm not going to do many. Like mining trips with John. I know, John, like you like to have a companion when you mine because you're just scared.
Wow.
But I honestly think that you're a bad influence on me and like.
How am I on a bad influence on you?
Because.
See, I did not make you do that. You were just doing that yourself. You were just bad.
You found a ravine this way. I'm just going to do something else. I'll meet you at the end of the episode. We'll count the loot.
Yeah. I will have nothing because I bet there's no ravine down here and he's just tricked me by just digging all by myself.
I know there is a ravine, but the thing is I'm tempted to go back up the staircase and zombie fell down. And go down the other side.
God.
Wait, I swear there's something up there, but no, I didn't.
I know.
Maybe you have to dig up a bit, actually, I would say.
God, I wish I had a shovel.
You bring a fishing rod and a hoe, but you don't bring a shovel.
Before this episode
started, I gave John about 10 minutes. John, you're underneath the ravine. Dig up. I can see your name tag.
Well, I am digging up.
Shut up. No. I'm guiding you because now I'm gonna come back down and follow your path. And then we should be in the ravine. It's good teamwork, that is. Like, you're moaning at me because I actually gave you the directions.
You really want to be a teammate with me. That's why you ran off.
I ran off because you died twice. You're like a curse. You found the ravine yet?
Well, no, I found a cave. I'm found the ravine. And there's some very good iron sources in here, so I'm taking it.
Fair enough. I wouldn't want to stop you, mate, because I found iron the other way.
Wait a minute, what's all this? What's all these particles?
Oh, that comes off like gravel and stuff and...
Is it?
Yeah.
Fuck! Why is it always skeletons I see?
Yeah, they're the worst.
Going back and forth.
Do you need some help?
No. Should be fine.
This way goes deeper. I'll wait until you've completely gone that way. I think I've found yet another ravine. I have.
Okay, you keep finding good stuff. I keep finding fucking skeletons. Oh no, God!
You know what? While waiting for you, I'm going to put this furnace down that I've got in my inventory, and I'm going to start.
Oh my God! He nearly killed me. I'm freaking running. I swear, why is it always bad luck for me in ravines? Or
well, no, it's not that, John. It's the fact that you're just wearing one piece of leather armour. Once we get to iron, it should be better. But the thing is, diamond down the line is going to be OP. Because, like, mobs are increased. Like, you... Oh, my God, you literally have come all the way here. So, is that skeleton not even dead?
No, that skeleton is dead, but I just rallied the two. That's why.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Two skeletons are really bad.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, crap, a ravine. Oh, my God. Wait. Is that a zombie or is that a creeper? I can't tell. What is that?
I'm with someone that can't tell the difference between a zombie.
No. Actually, come here and have a look. Where are you?
I'm cooking iron so I can get into armor straight away.
No, this just thought. This, I don't. I think it is definitely a zombie, but it just looked so weird. It had the green of his creeper.
Where are you looking?
Come just down here. Oh, down here.
That's a zombie. He's got arms.
Yeah, but if you, I know, but if you look at its arms, it's completely different to what it is. Like,
it's because
thing.
The lighting has changed on Minecraft a bit. But yeah, like, what are you going to do while I just quickly cook up some iron?
I am not being stupid. I am going to make one piece of iron armor, I think, and it's going to be chest plate. If I am correct.
Yeah, chest plate is the best of protection. I need to do something while I'm cooking that. I don't want it just to be me staring into a furnace.
Right,
so, is everything done? Is everything done the way you went?
No. It goes on quite a bit. All right,
we'll actually go your way first, and then we'll head to like the ravine. But the thing is, where we came in, there's a mine up here as well. I know that you were underneath the ravine, so I'm gonna try and find it. And I found it.
Oh my god, that's quite a bit. Oh, I see redstone. Yeah, that is definitely. Oh no, I see another skeleton. God, why skeletons freaking like getting so much? I have like, I see only most of them with armor.
But yeah, John, I found the ravine.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's just up here. I opened up.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. But I'm going to make a bit of a path, so I don't want to hear. If we come through here. And I know you could go in the water, but let's see, like. Wait, is there anything? I see some coal, but I don't really see much else.
I see a spider, and that's it. Oh, yeah. Crap! How? Oh, crap. Wait, where are you? Hey! Jesus! Yeah, this is just it. Such a tiny one.
Yeah. I thought they linked together, but I guess they don't.
Yeah, they don't, sadly. This reminds me when we used to do mining. In ImagiCraft Series 1.
We?
It used to be so much. Yeah? We? Well, mostly you, but I came to abandon my shaft with you. How dare you?
That was episode 2.
Yeah, exactly.
I love how you're actually saying that as if it was a great tale. It's like, oh, I remember when we used to go mining in series 1. It's like, as if it was like a great story. You came just for one episode in Abandoned Mineshaft. That's like it.
Actually, no. I did do a few mining things on my own. It just
did you?
Yeah. Of course I did.
Okay, I believe you. Okay,
no.
Maybe I still don't believe you, but I might have to watch your series back and like see.
Yeah, if you guys don't believe me, go back to my series. Go back to like series 1 of ImagiCraft.
John, you're 8, so I have been cooked, so.
I should have 10, shouldn't I be?
Well, there's 8 in your thing. Unless you have 2 already in your inventory. Well, you can watch my video back when it's uploaded. I looked in your thing, but I didn't take any.
Alright, I believe you. I believe you, mate. Alright. Wait, how do you have that much? You couldn't have got that much.
I had 35 iron that I found.
What the hell is this?
Like, I just mind it. Like, watch my episode, bitch!
No! Bitch!
Alright, I'm gonna get an iron sword now. I've got an iron pickaxe.
James,
then that's me done.
There you go, present.
I'll keep hold of it, I don't mind. I'll put it on the armor stands later in the series.
Oh, I can only make a sword. Perfect. That's exactly what I needed.
Wait, I thought you had 8, so didn't you make it? Oh, you had 10. You must have had 2 in your inventory.
No, I actually didn't.
Oh, there's only 8 in your thingy, so...
I definitely swore I had 10. Maybe I was mistaken.
So wait, so you must have had 10 if you made a sword and a chestplate.
Yeah, because I got 2 iron when I was coming back.
Oh, right, I see, yeah. Right, I'm just going to make myself an iron pickaxe. And I believe that's it. And then we can go the way that you went. You know what, I'll hold on to the rest. It doesn't really bother me.
I thought we wanted to go down this... upper.
We'll go down that bit second, John.
Ah, okay. Let's go then! On an adventure! And I died.
You died twice. That's like... I only guessed one death in today's episode.
Well, I thought the jump was a bit lower or a bit shorter. Oh,
ooh.
There's gold here.
Oh, yeah. Gold is literally my favourite ore, so...
Oh, yeah, I am. I need that. Oh, really? One piece. Oh, here's another ravine.
Oh, for God's sake.
You actually can... Oh, God. Maybe we should not go in this one. It's mostly lava.
Oh, that's good.
And a bit of... It's not
oh,
ready.
That's good. We'll get down to the... Oh, yeah, I see. John, come back up here. There's, like, a wave that I found. Oh, shit. There's a skeleton. No. This is actually bad. This is actually bad. Maybe if it knocks me over. Thank you for the iron armor, though. Thank you.
Who are you thanking?
Oh, sugar. 2 creepers coming after me. I'll get it.
No. No. I ain't going near that. Fuck you. You can do that. I'm going down another
way. Wait, there was another, but...
Oh, I found more gold.
Oh, no, it's a zombie. It's not a zombie. It's fine.
Oh, yeah.
I see more iron up there. Oh, no, wait. There was a creeper up here. I was, right.
Alright, what's been down this way? Oh, more. Oh, crap. Hello? Hello?
I wanted this series to be, like, to show our improvements as Minecrafters, but I'm starting to doubt that we have improved. But it's saying that, the difficulty has definitely been improved.
Well, the thing is, Minecraft has been improved, and
exactly.
We haven't been playing Minecraft for ages.
It's not our fault.
Of course we're going to be rusty. Yeah, of course we're going to be rusty. Me, I was just completely idiotic for thinking I could survive a jump into
Yeah, you
a
haven't changed
that's
a
just...
bit.
Exactly. And that's
what it's
like.
It's fine up here. I don't want to go up, I want to go down now.
Okay. I think we need to jump in. I know that sounds stupid, and I know that you will say I'm idiotic, but I think jumping in is the best.
You are a bit of an idiot, but I do want to actually make a bucket.
Well, too late, going in.
Okay.
See, I survived. Ooh, anything interesting down here? If I don't go into lava. There we go.
Anything cool?
Redstone, coal, iron, kind of a bit of gold. Nothing
Sweet.
Really impressive.
Nah, gold is good.
Yeah, I guess.
I love gold.
Diamond.
Even though there's not much you
That's
can actually do
need.
With it. Yeah, well, obviously, but...
Diamond is what we need. Redstone could be useful, making some redstone stuff.
Like you would make a redstone contraption.
I might. Down by.
When I
learn how to use redstone.
Oh, like, most of my stuff I've learned is not very good.
You learned how to turn something on and off. That's all you learned.
I struggled doing that with girls, so... Okay, that just got a bit deep.
No. What?
No, not like that, John.
Then what is it then, James?
Like, talking about girls when we're on Minecraft, this isn't... Those don't go together, really. Except if it's like...
people who want to try and get girlfriends and love Minecraft, just... no.
Yeah, you've got to choose between them.
You can't do both, I'm sorry.
Yeah, we know.
Yeah. I just can't get girls in general.
Okay, John, this isn't a, like, agony ant where you just tell all problems.
It is. Shut up.
Oh, emerald.
Oh, okay. That's like... It's down here.
It's pretty cool. Oh, lapis.
No!
I had to say it many times.
I'm an idiot! Oh! No one saw that. No one knows what happened. Just don't tell anyone.
You know what, John? I've got an idea. In the future, on this series, I want you to create a little, like, hospital. Cause, and then set your spawn point to hospital, so every time you die, you wake up in hospital. That would be a pretty cool idea, actually, don't you think?
Yeah, it would.
So you're like, oh, back here again. A&E.
Yeah, I know, right?
Shit, I know it landed. I need to find, like, an actual water source so I can... Oh, shit!
Are you what? Are you kidding me? Are you bloody kidding me? Fuck you, creeper!
That walked past me.
What? I brought it to you as a joke?
No, John, that's not even funny.
What the hell? That is stupid!
Honestly, that's a shit move if you did that on purpose.
Shut up, you.
Right. Like, you wanted me... You wanted me to die. You're trying to make me die. Why?
Yeah, so then we're even, and then we can both be dead.
I don't want to die in this series.
Well, so you're gonna die one day, and when you... And when it does come...
Oh, so
say,
you want it to
happened.
Be forced?
No. Oh, fuck, I see an invent. I don't want to.
Oh, I see a creeper.
You gotta deal with that creeper. I'm gonna...
Done it.
Make some touches.
But yeah, like, I saw it on the stairs. Like, I saw something green. I was like,
what's
that's
that?
Not John.
I'm sorry, that is actually really stupid in a sense. It's
no,
like,
no, what's stupid is that you were
on.
Trying to kill me.
No, it wasn't. That isn't stupid.
You thought that would be funny, would you? So episode 2, try and kill James.
Yeah.
You know what? No, you better call your episode, like, a murder fail.
No, I'm not, actually. Thank you very much.
I just love how it just walked past me on the set. It's still
that
locked onto you.
Though.
I actually kind of like that. I know you were trying to kill me, but...
I love how it just went, oh, there's James. Oh, I see J-Dog over there. Ooh, let's go after him.
I think that Enderman's after you.
Nope, shit.
I'm joking. I'm joking. Yeah, I know. I thought you might accidentally look at him.
God, I don't want to stop. Actually, you know what? Where's my iron sword? I'm going to go for him.
Good luck.
Yeah, thank you.
You just went past him.
Enderman?
You literally walked so fast. Come back.
Where?
He's up behind you. He's right behind
where?
You.
Oh,
there.
He's up there.
You walked at him and then just went to the side of him. Sort of thing. Oh, where's he gone?
I didn't know where he was. Whoa.
How many times did you hit him?
I hit him like 5 times.
Really?
With an iron sword, yeah. Uh-huh. Because he kept on jumping and going in circles.
Yeah, I don't like it when it does that.
And he just kept on climbing up and down and thinking, where the hell is he going? Well,
oh,
this is why
yeah.
I never go mining.
You're actually right. It was one hit and I got an enderpearl.
Really? Bull crap.
No, you
screw
can have that.
You.
Actually, no. I don't know if you deserve it after trying to kill me.
So what? It was a failed attempt and he tried to came after me. That was payback enough. Just abandoned
no, you know,
trying to kill you and just came after me.
You've always been stupid enough to try and take on an Enderman without trying to make himself a 2-block hut.
Why would you want to make a 2-block hut straight
oh, well,
away?
Oh, I did.
Like,
no, I did.
I
made like a platform 2 blocks above me so that like, it couldn't get underneath and then
it
I killed
it.
It
was a one hit! Stop
yeah, but I wasn't
going
to take a chance.
You had 4 health with 1 hit to spare. He's just a pussy, guys. That's all he is.
I'm trying
balls.
To stay alive.
He doesn't have balls, guys. That's just it. Okay, now, how the hell do I get back to where I am? Oh, he's down there. I'm coming, stuff!
Level 21. We're actually very close to... Oh, I found another cave.
Alright, so it's...
Oh, hello. I just saw a skeleton. He was just looking at me. He wasn't like shooting at me or anything.
Okay,
he was just...
I swear, what is up with mobs? Because I swear they're just like really stupid.
They are really stupid.
They are really stupid with you. They don't come after you at all. But with me, it's like, oh.
The thing is, like, I was going up the stairs and I literally saw the bright green, so I knew it was a creeper, and I just kept running. But it must have still just been aggro on
you. You moved 1 inch away from it.
Well, yeah, I know. I couldn't really run on the stairs.
Yeah, but that's stupid. You should have still tried to blew up and triggered on you. Why did it continue on me? It's like, nope.
Because let's be honest, like, you invite death.
Yeah, I do. But still, that's not the point. It should have worked.
I honestly can't, but I do think that's a really shitty move on your behalf to try and kill me.
No, it's not.
It really is, like...
No, it's not.
And I do want to know the opinion of anyone that actually does watch these videos. Because, like, I do want to know who they would side with. Because if... Right, so whoever's actually... I didn't pick any up because my inventory's full.
Yeah, but your torches, eh?
Yeah, no, but I have however many I did have. I don't have many.
That means I lost all my torches.
Oh, you can make some more, can't you? You've got wood. There's loads of coal.
Yeah, I guess, but still, I had plenty of stuff already.
So, what? 3 deaths, eh, John?
Yeah. So far, it's pretty much a new record for me.
To be fair, I think around the same sort of stage of the first series, you did have that many.
You know.
So, but credit to you, you know.
Damn right, I'm trying to get customers.
You're my hero.
I'm trying to get customers.
The thing is, though, like, do you think you could go through a whole survival without dying, though?
Alright, did you take my iron?
How much do you think you had?
I had quite a bit. I don't know exactly how much I had, but I know I had more than
7. I'll give you half a stack of what I've got. I've got loads. So I might have picked yours up. I'll give you a bit.
Find me any other creature, mob, and it kills me. Oh, wait. So it's another ravine. Oh my god, I found yet again another ravine.
That's interesting.
Wait, the zombies have changed.
Oh, I think we're under the desert, aren't we?
I don't know.
Yeah! Alright.
Yeah, I believe we're under the desert, so...
Yeah, because there's a zombie who looks like a doctor, I think. Oh yeah, he is! Hey, excuse me, sir, would you like to join my hospital? Right, I know it's not built yet, but still, right, you could be a very good... doctor in it. Oh no, never mind. It wasn't good enough, he didn't have the right qualifications.
Well, this episode hasn't really
again?
Come out
the,
what we wanted,
freaking
but
joking.
It's still fun though, and we're having a laugh.
I nearly did a second time. Yet again.
What do you mean a second? I'm doing a fourth.
No, I would because first time I was just being an idiot.
Second time you were being an idiot as well. You jumped into a bow shot.
No.
Actually, are you sure that you didn't die from the falling damage?
No. Because it was less than. Because you can only take...
You jumped down 4 blocks.
No, I didn't. I jumped down 2. It was only a 2 block high.
Oh. Well, fair enough. Yeah, you jumped into an arrow.
That's so stupid, though. The instant I jumped down, he's like, pull the trigger. And it just killed me.
Yeah, it's a bit weird, isn't it? Oh, shit. I hate skeletons. They are the...
No, fuck you,
it's actually jump-shotting me. It's actually like... it's actually like jumping in the water. I
wait,
need to
what?
Go
did
and
I
get...
No! Screw you, creeper! No. Yeah, go over there. You stay... No! No, don't you dare! Don't you dare! Die. Jesus Christ.
Minecraft. We love it.
No, what happened was a creeper jumped down from like a ridge just behind me, and I climbed up for water to get away, and then a creeper, yet again, spawned behind me up top where I made it, pushed me back to the second creeper, and then the second creeper exploded and nearly killed me.
I think soon we should wrap up the episode, because a lot has happened.
A lot happened of death, misfortune, and OP mobs.
Whereas my perspective is probably a bit more boring than that.
Yeah. It's like, I hope you enjoyed this excitement for today. I ain't doing this again. This is the last time I'm coming in mining.
Really?
Yeah, that's all. No, I'm sorry. This is it. I ain't doing mine anymore.
Are we going to wrap up then?
Alright, let me just get up some water.
Yeah, just... When you feel like you're in a safe position, we'll wrap up for today. I don't know how long we've done it, but guys, but like, it's been a stressful episode. When you haven't got full iron armor and you're not like really stacked, it is tough to expect to stay alive.
Expect good things. Exactly. Too much. Yeah.
But no, I don't think they expect too much of us, because like, we've been playing Minecraft enough, but yeah, we haven't been on it like fully in a long time. John has never been used to caves and stuff, so...
And even because of this OP stuff, I never...
What do you mean OP stuff? It's not really OP, it just means you're underperforming.
It pretty much is, because I don't remember them being that smart to have two creepers at once and then push me towards each other. I don't think that never happened in the last one.
Yeah, they're just like pincer movement.
They just teamed up on me, they double ganged me. It's too much. Can't handle that.
But yeah, when you feel like you're in a safe position, let me know.
Yeah,
then we'll...
I am.
Alright, so, guys, if you've enjoyed this episode, it's the second episode of ImagiCraft, and already there's been 3 deaths for Jordan.
We're not counting them.
1 like equals 1 Jordan death. So in total, I'm looking for both our videos to get 3 likes. Yeah, 3 likes. Yeah. That's
possibly
our target. Look, that's
possibly
our target. We don't want any more. No. 3 is our limit. But yeah, guys, if you did enjoy this episode of ImagiCraft, leave a like rating, subscribe if you're new, and until next time for some more ImagiCraft adventures with myself and Jordan, goodbye.
Bye.